In this example, we are given that the wavelength of K alpha and L alpha X-rays of a material are 21.3 picometer and 141 picometer respectively. And we are required to find the wavelength of K beta X-ray for the same material. And here we can write that, as we know, if we talk about the transition corresponding to various characteristic X-rays, this K alpha line correspond to the transition from 2 to 1 and K beta line correspond to the transition from 3 to 1. Similarly, L alpha line correspond to the transition 3 to 2. And we know well by transition energies, we know that energy for the transition 3 to 1 is equal to sum of the transition energies of 3 to 2 and 2 to 1. So we can write that transition energy of K beta line will be equals to transition energy of K alpha line plus transition energy of L alpha line. So here if we substitute the photon energies, this will be Hc by lambda K beta is equals to Hc by lambda K alpha plus Hc by lambda L alpha. Here Hc gets cancelled out and the value of lambda K beta can be written as lambda K alpha multiplied by lambda L alpha upon lambda K alpha plus lambda L alpha. If we substitute the corresponding values given in the problem, it will be 21.3 multiplied by 141 divided by 21.3 plus 141. On simplifying the expression, we'll get 18.5 picometer. That will be the answer to this problem.